What's up, America? It's your boy, Bryant.
This is my neighborhood in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's a pretty nice area. I found this peaceful, serene place right at the top of that mountain.
A lot of things inspired me to be a performer, you know, current artist now, and especially one of the judges, Mariah Carey.
One thing I really love about climbing this mountain, this may sound cheesy, but it's kind of metaphorical in a way. Like I said, I like to get into my own thoughts. Think about all the obstacles I face, obstacles that I will face in life, and I like to think of those obstacles as this huge mountain.
I think an American Idol is somebody that others look up to and who are inspired by, and I think people get inspired by others who chase after what they want. And I think that could be me, and I think people will see that through the camera. And so I think that's what makes me the next American Idol.